has been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Miriam, scared of the water.
I don't know how she's gonna date a guy in the Coast Guard.
You know, we all get scared out there.
I'm not afraid of the water, Bernie.
It scares me at night, that's all.
You can't see what's underneath.
Just more water.
Station Chatham, you copy? I repeat, conditions hazardous.
We've got an 18-foot fracture in our...
You know, they're saying this is going to be the biggest storm that ever hit the East Coast.
It's going to be a hurricane strength in an hour.
Compass point you home.
Why'd you wait so long before you suggested going out on a date?
I just didn't know if you'd be attracted to me.
You're exactly how I pictured you.
Yeah?
Better.
If we make it out alive from the depths of the sea.
What's this on the radio? Ship breaking up.
She's a T2 tanker, split right in half.
We got maybe 2-3 hours. And then we sink.
Chief, pick yourself a crew and you assist that ship. You hear?
That's why I signed up. Guess now's my chance.
The man in there don't know what he's doing. He's sending you out to die.
The Coast Guard, they say you gotta go out. They don't say you gotta come back in.
Gus, did Bernie go out on a rescue? I'm worried about him.
This isn't what any of the other girls do.
So?
No one's getting over the bar in this weather. It's a suicide mission.
Please tell me we're taking that boat to a bigger boat.
You don't know what it's like out there.
The compass is gone!
Please call him back in.
You can't be in here, miss.
I need all the help I can get!
You know, we're supposed to get married.
You're gonna come in here scared every time he's out in the water?
Please call them back.
Not giving up on him.
Not on my watch. He's got his orders. Get her out of here.
You're sending him out to die.
Brace yourselves.
What are you doing in here?
What is she saying?
Is she talking backwards? Is she saying Bloody Mary?
easy, Blondie. It's done.
Good. Then we can begin.
Should not exercise judgment in political affairs.
If we allow women to vote, it will mean the loss of social structure.
Vote for women! Fight for women! Vote for women!
I'm not.
You work at the laundry?
Part-time from when I was 7, full-time from when I was 12.
We meet Mondays and Thursdays if you're interested.
You a suffragette, Mrs. Elliot?
I consider myself more of a soldier.
As Mrs. Pankhurst says, it's deeds, not words, that will get us the vote.
We've identified weaknesses in their ranks. We're hoping one of them will break.
They're saying she's to speak.
This is a deliberate escalation. This has to stop.
For 50 years, we have labored peacefully to secure the vote for women. We've been ridiculed, battered, and ignored.
Punish those responsible, whatever way you can.
Mama!
All my life, I've done what men told me. Well, I can't have that anymore.
Took my love, took it down.
I incite the women in Britain! To rebellion!
Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life?
We break windows. We burn things. Because war's the only language men listen to.
Well, I've been afraid of changing.
There's nothing left but to stop you.
Built my
We're in every home. We're half the human race. You can't stop us all.
But time makes you bolder, even
changing. You might lose your life before this is over.
I'm getting older, too.
We will win.
I take my love, take it down.
Never surrender. Never give up the fight.
In the snow covered hills.
Our nation was founded on a bedrock principle that we are all created equal.
Seneca Falls, Selma, and Stonewall.
Ordinary people can do extraordinary things.
I already got you all figured out. Grew up in Kansas, and mama probably baked apple pies. Yo, everybody, this is Danny. Danny,
welcome to New York.
And I never should have listened to you.
Don't use your real name. It was run by the mob.
Gay rights.
What are you looking at, faggot?
Up against the wall.
This is what we're fighting.
Are you all just standing
here? No way! We have to fight in a peaceful way and resist the radicalism that I see starting to take hold.
I have not seen one dream come true on Christopher Street, baby.
There is no hope. There is no family, Danny.
I like being mad.
These kids have nothing left to lose.
I can't love you.
That's not the way, Danny. It's the only way.
Hey, so we're having a parade to commemorate the fighting. I'm going to call it the Gay Liberation March.
I'm coming.
Yeah, it's Joe. We got a series. I need to go see him.
I think it's a big mistake. With all due respect, I don't hold an ounce of confidence in the paranormal as a field.
No problem at all. I feel the same about shrinks.
You two are going to make a hell of a team.
Can I touch him?
John, what do you see?
I'm not sure.
Joe, take a look at this. 416, Bible verse.
That's the time. 416, precisely. He knew that we would arrive at the apartment at exactly 416 because he knows everything. See, it's just like me. He sees things. Only he's better. A whole lot better.
Let's go!
The whole thing's a trap and we're walking right into it.
He's got to talk to me.
He's way ahead of us. And we're doing exactly what he wants us to do.
He's way beyond me. And I can't stop him. Which begs a more important question. Is he really worth stopping up?
I wanted to meet you for the longest time. I can't believe we're finally face to face.
Hello?
Help me. He's coming.
go down there. I need to find that girl.
Still suffering from lingering PTSD symptoms from the accident.
And you just walk past an acre of Cabernet, hillside of Pinot Gris, and then over here.
Are we crazy for doing this right now, David?
There's only one thing I want you to be thinking about. That's having us a healthy baby.
I'd like to make a toast in honor of this young couple and to welcome them to our very special club.
Did you know the family that lived here before? They were in way over their heads.
Okay. It was like she was possessed. Let us welcome Evelyn into our class. Let us transfer love and vitality into the child. Sometimes I feel like I'm losing my mind completely during this pregnancy. I think there's something wrong here, and I don't think I'm imagining it. The white box just exploded.
What are you talking about?
You have to listen to your intuition.
It's your mommy sense.
These are major hallucinations we're talking about.
There's someone out there. Protection from what?
The evil. Something happened on this property. Something so terrible. It stained the land.
Is everything okay?
Not really, no. It's not what you think.